Hey, thanks for visiting our channel. Today we have a 2011 Freightliner, stock number 118646. It's a business class M2. It's got a Cummins ISC 330 at 330 horsepower under the hood. It's got an Allison 3000 RDS 6-speed automatic transmission. It's got power steering, air brakes, it's air conditioned. Got the block heater down here. It's got mirror heat. It's got AM FM radio, cruise control, differential lock, power divider. It's got one 80 gallon aluminum fuel tank. Located here on the left side. Tires are 315 ADR 22.5. Front tires are on aluminum butts, 30% tire tread. In the rear we have 11R 22.5 on aluminum butts, 80% tread, 56,000 GVW. It's got four bag air ride suspension. The gear ratio is in the rear is 5.86. Mounted on this truck, we have a 2011 All-Mac 4500x3. Aluminum tank, compartment sizes are 2500, 1200, and 800. DOT spec is 406. On the bottom of the truck, we have two half-inch Blackmer pump located on the right side. We'll get a better look when we walk around. Back here we have a 2-inch total control system, meter and register, Hyundai electric hose reel. Get a better look on the other side of the compartment. We have about 140 feet of hose. It's 1 1/4 inch. It's got an auto stop nozzle attached to it. These are different compartments and your hot shift PTO. It's your vapor recovery. We have 6-inch load heads with handles with the Civicon ROM, 2 overfill protection system, Civicon air manifold. Yeah, air operated internal valves, and it's a 2-inch drop ball valve on this. Down here you can see the Blackmer pump. Truck has 15,000 hours, 73,000 miles. If you have any questions about this 2011 Freightliner, stock number 118646, give us a call at 865-524-5678 or check out our website at petroleumtrucks.net.